was the team, remember, that took their title in the Swiss Super League. It was something of a surprise. Basel had been the champions for the last 8 years, finishing 15 points adrift. See what they can do from this one. It is a dangerous one. Glad Goldson in by Ricky van Volsvinkel. It has taken Basel just 9 minutes to open the scoring with the first goal of this year's Oran Cup. It was all about the quality, really, of the delivery from the set piece, and van Volsvinkel did the rest. He used the in-swinging pace on the delivery to profit. Just coming back was he here from an offside position. He timed his run well. Just stepped back infield in the nick of time as the Wolves defence tried to drop deep. Followed was that clinical touch from the Dutchman. John Ruddy just unable.